That is a beer.
Remember Truman's friend from The Truman Show, always coming over with a six-pack? He played an FBI counterintelligence officer named Stan Beerman in a TV series called The Americans.
I'm an FBI agent.
FBI?
By pure coincidence, Stan becomes a neighbor and a best friend of two Soviet Russian spies who were trained to seem exactly like a typical American family.
Have to make sure I don't do any spying around here.
But this isn't a video about the Americans, it's about Stan. Beeman.
Are those brownies?
Beeman was asked to leave, given a hint to leave, met in a cold way, or wasn't welcome to come in at all, in a number of occasions and by different people.
You know, I have an early morning and it's getting late.
Yeah.
Well, I gotta get ready to get the bus.
Okay.
That's it?
Yeah. What do you got?
You know what? I'm pretty zonked. Maybe we should call it a night.
I can take a hint.
That wasn't really a hint.
Do you want to stay for dinner?
Oh. No, I should leave you guys to your night.
You know, I'm gonna head upstairs. It's been a long day.
No. I'm headed out. Hi, Arthur.
Stan? This isn't your night.
I'm not sure if this came out the way it did on purpose or not, but it was kind of hilarious. Especially that he never really seemed to feel awkward or embarrassed, or even a little uncomfortable when it happened.
So you're carpooling. Gonna invite me in? Hey.
Hey.
Mom, Stan's staying for dinner.
Stan?
Yeah.
Hey, look, if it's a problem...
No. There's plenty to go around.
You sure? Hey.
Hey.
Hey, still all right if I eat with you guys tonight?
Come in.
Hey.
Stan.
Is this a bad moment? Hi.
Hi.
Bad timing?
Hey.
Beer?
Speaking of the beer, remember what I said about the beer thing from The Truman Show? Stan was always drinking beer, offering beer, or asking for beer.
You have to buy me a lot of beers.
Hey, you mind if I grab a beer? Hey, you want a beer or something?
Even his name, Stan Beerman, sounds a lot like Stan Beerman.
Your dentist's name is Krentist. Sounds a lot like dentist.
He even went over to his Russian spy friend, carrying a six-pack of beer twice.
You up for a nightcap?
Just like Marlon would when he drops by at Truman's house, which I think was a missed out Easter egg for the fans. Both The Truman Show and The Americans, Noah Emmerich's character is seemingly but not truly best friends with the character he shares the six-pack with a great deal of deception and lies involved. But the irony in The Americans is that Noah's character wasn't the one doing the deception, but the one being deceived. Thanks for watching.